in the interviewing process, if you do a reference check and you hear a little bit of hesitation and a little bit of something that was just a bit wrong, you have to have the courage to possibly say no at that point in time. The times when I did not do that were things I really regretted later.